Chief Operations Officer Ryan Christensen of St. Rose Hospital in Henderson, Nevada, shares his story of how his career changed drastically in spark of COVID-19 and why Nevada is doing so well. Although dramatic changes have occurred for Ryan in his career, he remains positive and does his job without question and wishes everyone globally to stay safe, social distance, and we will get through this.